You alright? You look exhausted.
Fine. Just a weird dream. I was in a dark room. It's like I couldn't breathe. Just kept me up.
It's just a dream. It's not like it means anything. It's a text from Daniel. Apparently he got a phone call from his parents and he had to go home.
Come on, let's go.
Laurie, this is what happens in those films you're obsessed with. You follow the creepy noise and you die.
This was abandoned years ago.